So the next song is basically a conversation between Akbar and Birbal. And Birbal represents, us, the poor folk of India. And Akbar represents Mr. Modi, or the government. And this is Birbal telling Akbar to look around and see how fucked up things are. Despite all the development that you think is happening, there's a lot of shit that's happening too. And that's what this song is about. This is called Intehaa. Would you like it?
Oh,